anaerobic digester is a practice that collects the gas that is produced from a dairy lagoon. When the manure is broken down, when it's being digested, it gives off methane gas. That gas is collected and it's sent to an engine, which then generates electricity. I'm the team engineer. We've worked with Case Van Steyn for a number of years.
We're in South Sacramento County, California, on a dairy farm that my family's been involved in since the late 50s. The environmental discussion has been going on for quite some time, and most farmers or dairymen would look at what's available and what would work. Slowly but surely, we came to the point that the anaerobic digester would work, but I couldn't fund it. A major part of the funding to support this was from USDA, NRCS, and also SMUD, the local utility, provided some input, and we ourselves provided some of the cost.
So the EQIP contract provided financial assistance as a cost share. There were other partners that were also involved in it. We also provided some technical oversight. The methane is a greenhouse gas, and so dairy producers are looking at ways to try to reduce how much methane is being released to the atmosphere. The process of breaking down the manure, instead of going to the atmosphere, it's being collected and used for energy production. It also cuts down on odors.
We recycle all the manure and have a separator that separates the solids, and that was tied into the deal to make it work together. So it would be better for the digester and better for me to have a manure that I could use for other purposes. NRCS and USDA has helped a lot in providing the expertise, the science, and the funding to get that done.